My name's Joseph Cohn. I'm a couture milliner. I make hats for some of the biggest names in fashion here in London, also Paris, Milan, New York. I'm 26. I'm already financially successful, but I've never been in it for the money. I love what I work, what I do. I'm very passionate about my work. Nobody else is going to make you a millionaire. Concentrate on your concept, your idea, your vision, and make it work. Stay passionate, and you will be successful.
My name's Shara Vickers. I own a website design consultancy called Teller Limited, and we've been going for 2.5 years now. Our estimated turnover is £200,000. And my advice to anybody who's starting up a business and has got some really good ideas is go and see a professional body who deal with startup businesses, and they'll help you put your ideas into action.
My name is Roger Elliott. I'm 25 years old and a quantity surveyor. Since leaving school 8 years ago, I worked for somebody else. Last year, I decided to set up my own business. It's important to remember, whatever career you choose, you don't have to work for somebody else.
My name is Joanna McKinley and I run the Giant Card Company. I've had the business now for 3 years and I have an annual turnover of £70,000. My advice to you is, a good business is a good idea.
Hello, my name's Kate.
And I'm Naomi.
We run a company called Creature Feature.
We specialise in street theatre, in masks and stilts.
And we've been going since June 94.
We've been very lucky and very successful. We've performed all over the UK and Europe, at the Dome and Buckingham Palace.
And our top tip is, choose your business partners very carefully.
You stuck a berry in right in the lung.
I've been doing the berries.
My name is Mujibur Islam. I'm 26 years old. I own the Bombay Spice in Brixton. I used to be a graphic designer, but I never wanted to earn a salary for the rest of my life. So today, I've opened my own business, which happens to be an Indian takeaway. That was the right market for myself, and it was the right field for myself. I had a little bit of experience. I went and done my market research on it. Today, I can clearly say my takeaway is doing excellent. My advice to you is, know your customer.